With the pandemic now threatening the future of a local mall, the owner of the Orange Park Mall has filed for bankruptcy. The filing states the company needs to cut down its debt. The owner says it will be business as usual at its shopping centers across the country. The mall has about 120 stores, a movie theater, and a food court.